So, AEW.
They cannot film. I'm not going to say where it is because, like, I felt like no one should have said it to keep wrestling going by not having fans show up there. And
so squilling, but anyway.
So it was like QT Marshall's camp. I'm not going to say where it is. They can't do it. They did a whole bunch of taping there from Conde Alvarez, and they can't do any more footage from there now because, like, Georgia's closed down the state. We don't know where the full next, if any. I wish I'll see. What are your thoughts on subscribe?